Now we will tell you how to remove the laser source. So first we need to cut the electric. Okay, now open the cabinet. Okay, now we can see the laser source here. This is a 50 watt recurve, 5 laser source. Now we need to choose. Here have the four screws. 1, 2. Three and four. We need to lose it. Oh no, we lose the first screw. We need to remove this cable.
Okay, remove this.
Remove the little source from the cabinet. We need to pay attention on this yellow cable. This is a fiber laser cable. It's very important. So do not bend it. Now you can see here have one line. This is for the fabric source. So we need to also remove it from the power supply. You need to remember the position of each line. So after you receive the new fabric source, you need to input it. Now we can see we already removed the fiber laser source and also the electric cable. This is the part or belong. This part also belongs to the fiber laser source, so we need to take the whole cable out of the cabinet. Now you can see, now the fiber laser source already taken out from the cabinet. Now we need to pack it well, then send it back. This is the fiber laser source we need to seal again. This is very important, do not burn it. Also, you need to petition on the package. So, you need to file package for this 5-liter sauce.